Welcome to this online MOOCs course on Fluidization Engineering. So, basically this course is about the basic principles of the fluidization phenomena and its application, as well as some hydrodynamics and transport phenomena is actually described in this course. So, this course will be very useful for the learners who find themselves involved ranging from pure academic interest to direct industrial necessity in problems concerning the fluidized state. This course mainly covers the basic principles of fluidization phenomena and introduce the learner to the fundamental and practical aspects of basic fluidization operations for various chemical and biochemical processes. This course, also be useful for researchers who works in applied multiphase flow systems in chemical, biochemical, metallurgical, as well as mining engineering programs. So, this course I think will be helpful those who will be reaching to the courses like the multiphase application system, and they will be very much beneficiated with these courses. In this course, some phenomena of fluidization, advantages and disadvantages of the fluidized bed, even classification of the solids, how the flow characteristics and its outline, the different types of fluidization happens, that will be actually discussed. Also, the flow pattern of the fluidization system, even flow pattern map, and also frictional resistance and its model to analyze in this fluidized bed system, how it can be done, it will be discussed. And also, in the fluidized bed operation, the distribution of the fluid is very important aspects there. Then how to distribute those fluids, which are very much actually important for small and large scale industries, and also how to design that distributor, it will be discussed in this course. Also, bubbling fluidized bed phenomena, which are heart of this fluidization operation, there are several applications of this bubbling fluidized bed. In that case, gas dispersion and gas interchange in the bubbling fluidized bed, and also how the phase are mixed inside the fluidized bed, will also be discussed in this fluidized bed fluidization engineering course. And what are the entrainment and elutration from the fluidized beds, and parallelly how attrition also happens in the fluidized bed, that will be discussed. And some other transport processes like mass transfer phenomena and heat transfer phenomena will also be discussed in this course. So, I think the learner will be very much beneficiated by getting this knowledge on this basic fundamental of the fluidization operation, and I hope that they will be doing and they will be enjoying the course, and they will earn lot of knowledge about this course and how this fluidization operation based on this knowledge can be applied in industry, even in a small scale industry also, that will be very much important and very much useful by this course content. So, thank you. I wish all of you by taking this course to grow up with this knowledge.